Right, I'm in the other half. I can't speak too much, there's people around. But this is loving memory of dear parents, Phyllis Briggs. I think she died in 1952, January the 18th, aged 85. And Frank James Briggs, at rest, April the 16th, 1918, aged, it looks like 40 something years. So that's a Briggs one. I don't know if I remember seeing that one before. So here it is. Somewhere in here there's a Stutville we murdered, Clayton. And I don't know what's happened to it. I can't remember where it is, but I've got it recorded somewhere else. Might be further down. Could be there. It was over that way. It was an old grave. Lancaster's. Lancaster, Marsh, Stockwell. Some Briggses up there, I found. Samuel Briggs. For now.